There's more coming our way!
Try upgrading your pixelizer!
Yeah, we don't want to upgrade the pixelizer.
Reminding you that I've got your back. You're welcome.
Now what about that? And then this. This is a good start. Yeah, I'm gonna close. Yeah, that doesn't work. The problem here is this one. It can't be out there. I don't know if we need it. Or maybe we do. There we go. Okay. So we have three of them, but that's not really enough, right? We need all of these, don't we?
Down.
Oops.
Keep your eyes peeled. That Lombax and the Deep Deck could be anywhere.
More guards coming our way.
Of Aliro City. I know when you think of me, you think of power, bravado, the kind of raw machismo that sends criminals scurrying into the shadows. And you should, because I am just that good.
Hey, Ratchet, are you at Al's place yet?
Not yet.
Almost there.
Hey, come find me when you want to upgrade a weapon. I'm ready.
That is strange. We didn't get any ammo.
Oh boy, out of ammo. I'm hurting.
You're one dead mob.
Big Al's place.
I seven levels into Unicom 2 turn a Unicom. And so help me, if I have to put down this controller.
Welcome, weary traveler.
Come on. Almost. One more. There we go.
I've died and gone to nerd heaven. Look at this. They have My Blaster Runs Hot, Fongoid with a Stick, oh, Spiro the Space Moose. They even have the Mega Limited
the Space Moose.
Of Intransigence, Fall of Blarg.
That one comes with exclusive content if you pre-ordered through Gadgetron. I take it you're the ones Korra called me about? The ones in need of a new helipack upgrade?
You must be Big Al. It is nice to meet you. I am Clank. This is Ratchet.
Well, any friend of Korra's is a friend of mine. She and I kind of have a will-we-won't-we romance in progress.
Uh-huh.
Hop onto my workbench. I'll get you all squared away. Just reattaching the sister board, connecting the data port, and presto! Try it out!
Looking good, pal.
Getting back to the Hall of Heroes is easy. Just head this way until you find the Graph Train Station. That'll take you straight back.
Thanks again, Miguel.
The Graph Train.
Breaking news coming out of Kurwan's famous Aliro City. This afternoon, Vlark forces attacked the Hall of Heroes in a daring attempt to assassinate the Galactic Rangers. The assault was put to a thrilling end thanks to the work of a Lombax named Ratchet and his friend... Am I reading this right? Clank? Here's the official statement from Hall of Heroes, Captain Quark.
The duo forged ahead, using their helipack's enhanced jump capability.
I think this is what we need.
Impossible for heroes like myself. Fortunately, Clank's new helipack helped them come closer to my level of greatness.
Yeah, we need a... Oh, they're not that... That. On another planet. And even the long one. So we're gonna need to go back and backtrack a little bit once we're done here. Still don't know where one of the bolts are. Speaking of bolts, shouldn't there be bolts here? I mean, must be bolts in the city, right?
You all found themselves at a perilous drop. Would their new helipack help them glide to safety?
Not far from the train station.
We need about 780 before we can buy the other weapon.
Yeah,
let's see. We got some cards there. Unfortunate. Even the trains are invaded. Oh. There are some hidden here. And look at that.
Well, Mr. Zircon just told me he wants to go home with you. Stop by and purchase a Mr. Zircon before he changes his mind.
There it is. Come on, let's hitch a ride.
So, what am I doing wrong? I shouldn't do that?
The A train is now arriving. Please stand clear.
May be swarming.
There it is. Oh, I see.
Come on, let's hitch a ride.
Welcome, weary travelers.
Attention, travelers. Grab train D is about to depart. Next stop, the Hall of Heroes. Please stand clear. The A train is now departing.
Come on, Clank. Let's make sure that doesn't happen.
Should it be like that? Well, I think it did. It's one big fish.
I'm sure there's a very good reason for transporting killer fish.
I'm not hitting it. So we're getting a lot of cards. Maybe we should just sort them out after each map. I'm almost dead.
Come see me and let's do some upgrades.
Is just too weak. Maybe we'll do good on this. Because I just need to save ammo, to be fair, for that part.
Ratchet, that bomb has a 5 kiloton payload. Detonating it near the Hall of Heroes will be catastrophic. Then we better move fast.
Come in. We're arriving at the Hall of Heroes.
Copy that, Ratchet. I'll meet you at the front entrance and we'll begin your training.
We've been cleared to attack Drek Industries in 3 days. That means you two are getting the accelerated course.
Ha! That's right, lives at home 472. What's the matter? Don't like getting your butt kicked!
Hey, Alaris.
Hi, Rax.
Alaris here is in charge of developing our gear and providing tactical support.
Usually it's the former. The Rangers are the shoot first, think later type. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to sound like that.
Like what now?
Come on, I'll show you around.
Let's go, Cadet. Time to make you a Ranger.
I'll see you in a bit.
We're gonna have so much fun!
Your protosuit is the most advanced combat armor on the market. And it comes in all the latest fall colors.
Sweet. This is awesome. So what next? Halo jump into enemy territory? Suborbital combat training?
In time, rookie. Next up is basic training. The captain designed this fitness course to help us reach our top physical condition. Good luck.
Wait, he is actually with us. Let's go.
Greetings, cadets, and welcome to the Captain Quark Fitness Course. Here, you'll work on your physical strength as well as your, thinking strength. Are you ready to get started? Then let's go!
I
Congratulations on reaching the summit of justice. Your quadriceps must be burning with righteousness and pain.
Okay, so far so good.
It's time to ascend to the Tower of Power. Here you must leap from platform to platform. These pieces will move to one position, and then with
that, and the weapon is almost level 5.
Entirely different position. You conquered the Tower of Power. Head to the main platform to claim your prize, Ranger.
Oh, come on, there is nothing I can attack. Nothing to just get that lost. No. See, 4 or 28. Something.
Watch it. I'm Galactic Ranger property.
Okay, the first assignment we get as a ranger. That's our new ship as well.
You're now one of us. I thought it was time to get you a new ride.
Whoa, a Class G Star Jumper? Is this for me?
Technically, it's Galactic Ranger property, but if you survive, complete this super secret yet completely on the level mission, she'll be yours to use however you like.
What is this secret mission?
I call it Operation Falling Star. Congratulations, Cadet. You've been selected for Operation Falling Star. Galactic Ranger Intel tells us Chairman Drek has a state-of-the-art weapons lab in Nebula G-34. Your mission is to destroy his...